All right, so we're at Kirkoff Lake. Let's go fishing. Gonna try this Bigfoot worms signature worm on the shaky head. See if we can get a bass. Try Bigfoot worms fluke. I see them. There's a bunch in here. Baby, got a baby.
There you go.
Yeah. They all count.
Hell yeah, they do.
Off that Bigfoot worms. Bigfoot worm, signature worm. Thank you.
Got him.
Another small one. That Bigfoot worm again. Thank you. That Bigfoot worm. Getting them. They're super soft, but it's tough, which is very nice. I got my hammering this hook set. Here, a little text pose. This is a 3-0 hook. Bigfoot worms, lizard. As soon as it dropped, he ate it. Big foot worms. Hand poured in the Central Valley. As soon as it dropped. Oh. That was instant. Took it. So there's some big, big fish in here. So I'm using this 3-aught owner hook. Very, very thick wire. Texas rigging this little lizard. Using, I wanna say 1/4-ounce tungsten